Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel True Radiations, where content meets reality. In this video, you'll get to know about top 10 MCET engineering colleges in Telangana for the year 2022. To make this list more convenient and accessible to you, we have launched our own website called trueradiations.com. Just go on Google and type trueradiations.com. We will provide you the link in the description box. You can just click on that and you'll be redirected to our website. In this website, you'll get to know about the rankings of the colleges in MCET, TSMCET, APMCET, even the JEE mains. And you'll also get to know about the courses which are offered in bachelor's in technology. So let's go for MCET and let's click on TSMCET, where it will redirect to TSMCET's page. And upon scrolling down, you will easily see the top 10 engineering colleges of Telangana. As we all know that this is an MCET ranking, right? Like, we will not have any IITs, IIITs in this list. As this is purely based on MCET, so we have the list curated as per the MCET category. So, and the first position, as we all know, JNTU is leading the ranking table. So, here you can find the basic details of the JNTU, like location, MCET code, college fees, and highest package, average package of that college. And if you want to know more about this college, then click here. Then you'll redirect it to other page of JNTU, where you can directly see what are the accreditations it got, and what are the courses it is offering, and what are the degrees, what are the entrance exams, highest package, average package. Please ignore the advertisements. This is the only source of income like we are generating from you all. Like, we are not charging anything from you. So this is the only way we can earn money. Yeah, here you can see some good photographs of the college and some infrastructure ratings. And if you want to know the cutoffs, like the previous year cutoffs or previous counseling cutoffs, you can easily go here and click on that. So let's see what are the top 10 colleges. Now, number one, we have JNTU Hyderabad. Number two, we have Osmania University. And number three, we have CBIT Hyderabad. Number four, we have VNR. Number fifth, we have BVRIT Women. So now what happens is, like, here we even brought some women's colleges, minority colleges like that. So if you are in boy, you just eliminate this college from your list. So you'll just get 10 colleges like that. So here on 6th position, we have Sreenidhi. And on 7th position, we have Vardhaman. 8th position, we have Vasavi. Here we got Narayanamma, which is a women's college. So you can remove it. Like, if you are in male, you can remove it. And on 10th position, we have Gokaraju, Rangaraju. And on 11th, MVSR. And 12th, we have CBR Hyderabad. So this is purely based on our research. We have done internal research from the students and the staff. No need to trust all on the ratings which are on internet, on YouTube, etc., because colleges are paying just to have some good promotions on the internet. And even on Google Maps, colleges are asking the students to give some good reviews. So no need to blindly follow all the stuff. Come to our website, because here is something which we are doing genuinely. We are bringing genuinity in it. Like, we are asking to the students, and you can even see the student blogs where we are taking interviews from the students of these particular colleges. Hopefully this video has helped you in getting the top 10 colleges list. And if you want more colleges list, then you can directly come to our homepage by clicking on this logo or on the homepage, and you can directly schedule a meeting with us. Like, come here and you'll get on the homepage, you'll get a button called schedule a meeting. And here our founder will directly call with you for the next 10 minutes. Like, you'll be having a meeting for the 10 minutes. You can ask n number of doubts for free. He will give you the list of top 30, top 50, top 60, anything. Like, you can book his calendar, correct his time. Like, you can book his calendar and select the time which you want to do and confirm it. Like, you just give your name, email ID, and what you want. If you want top 30 list, go in the description and write the I want top 30 colleges list. I'll definitely reply you within good list, because he will have to prepare it before your meeting, right? Yeah, perfect. And if you still want more from him, we even have some mentorship programs. He will even help you with his team in getting good colleges and getting a good understanding about what the courses are. If you still have any queries, you can write it on in the comment box. Our team will reply to each and every comment within 24 hours. If you like this video, please do hit that like button and subscribe to our channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Thank you. Have a nice day.